From knitting patterns to quantum algorithms, cryptography has come a long way. Join us as we journey through thousands of years of encryption in 3 minutes. Ancient times. Spartans used the skytale, a tool with a wrapped parchment, to encode and decode messages by writing on it and unwrapping it using a matching rod. Named after Julius Caesar, who used it for private communication, a substitution cipher replaced letters with others a fixed number of spaces away. Despite it being flawed, the Russian army used it in World War I. Medieval times and the Renaissance. Alberti introduced the polyalphabetic cipher using rotating alphabetic disks for encoding and decoding messages. The Visionaire cipher by Blaise de Visionaire applied multiple Caesar ciphers with a keyword, improving message security. Beginnings of modern cryptography. The telegraph's rise in the 19th century led to privacy concerns, prompting governments and telegraph companies to use ciphers and codes to counter inception. Cryptography's role in world wars. Knitting became an espionage tool in World War I for signaling trains. In World War II, knitting patterns were banned due to security concerns. The Enigma machine, a German-made World War II device, was decrypted by Alan Turing's team, altering the war's outcome and inspiring cryptographic advancements. Digital age. Diffie and Hellman's public key cryptosystems revolutionized encryption, allowing secure message exchange without sharing secret keys. Network protocols like PPTP, L2TP, and IPsec were developed in response to the need for secure remote connections during the internet boom. SSL introduced user-friendly cryptographic protocols, paving the way for commercial VPNs like ExpressVPN. Today's encryption. AES became the foundation of modern encryption, ensuring secure communication and data protection with varying key lengths. Messaging apps like WhatsApp implemented end-to-end encryption, ensuring high confidentiality for sender and recipient. Blockchain technology secures transactions and enhances data integrity beyond finance, revolutionizing industries. Quantum cryptography uses quantum principles to secure data transmission, generating unbreakable encryption keys with quantum key distribution systems. Engineers are developing post-quantum cryptographic algorithms, including those at ExpressVPN, to protect against quantum-based threats. And there you have it, the history of encryption in a nutshell. How do you think encryption will evolve in the future? Let us know in the comments below.